The question is, give the oxidation state d orbital occupation and coordination number of the central metal ion in the following complexes. So as you can see, C2O4 is the ligand, and basically it is a bidentate ligand. So since there are three C2O4 ligands present, so basically total number of the coordination number on the central atom will be 2 into 3, which gives us 6. Okay. So the oxidation state of CO is plus 3, as you can see. I will just write it down. Plus 3 is contributed by potassium, and minus 6 is contributed by C2O4. So CO will contribute plus 3. Okay. So oxidation state of cobalt will be plus 3, and it's actually it is given wrong. It will be coordination number, not oxidation number. Okay. Write it here. Coordination. Okay. Coordination. Coordination number is plus 6. The d orbital occupation of the given central atom is T2G6 Eg0. How? So basically C2O4 is a strong field ligand, okay? And since it has plus 3 oxidation state, what will be the valence for electron configuration? So basically it is a 27, atomic number is 27, right? So what is its ground state configuration? It is 4s2 3d7, right? So when it is plus 3, it will be 3d6. Draw the orbitals. Now, since C2O4 is a strong field ligand, so 1, 2, 3, and now since this is a strong field ligand, I will just pair it. So, what is the d orbital occupation? It is as given in the answer. So, T2G6, Eg0. As the first three orbitals are T2G and last two orbitals are Eg. Second is CrCl2, En2Cl. So, oxidation state is plus 3. You can see minus 1 for this Cl, minus 2 for these two Cls, and En is neutral. So, plus 3 will be the oxidation state of Cr. Coordination number is again 6, as En is a bidentate ligand, so it will contribute 4, and Cl2 is present, so 2 plus 4 giving rise to 6. Now the orbital occupancy. Okay, so again, its ground state configuration is 4s1 3d5. Now since it has oxidation state of plus 3, so it will be 3d3. So we will just draw the d orbital my handwriting and orbital drawing. So it will be simple. Just 1, 2, and 3. Field ligand it is. Third is NH4 to CO4. So again, oxidation state of CO in the following about is plus 2. Yeah, so it will contribute, NH2 will contribute plus 2, this will contribute minus 4, so oxidation state of cobalt will be plus 2. The coordination number is 4, as only 4s is present. So again, I will draw it. Cobalt is 27 in atomic number, so 4s2, 3d7, right? Now plus 2, so 3d7. 3d7, since it is a weak field ligand, just not pair the electrons. 7. Yeah, so as you can see, T2G5 and Eg, and it is, I guess this is given wrong right here. So it will be T2G5 and Eg. So now MnH2O6 SO4. So in the given complex compound, the oxidation state is plus 2, as SO4 is 2 minus. The coordination number Mn is 6, and the d orbital occupancy will be t2g3 eg2. Again, you can see that there will be 3d5 configuration of mn2+. So since h2 is a weak field ligand, we will just not pair the electrons. So 5 orbitals, 5 electrons, so t2g3 eg2.